Wall Street, all eyes are looking to China this morning, the e-commerce giant Alibaba.
When will we see you expand significantly in the United States?
We already started helping a lot of small business in the U.S.
等到有这么一天，我打开电脑发现满天遍地的都是外国的东西，这时候后悔就来不及。 失败了也无所谓，我至少把一个概念告诉了别人。我不成功，会有人成功的。
The e-commerce giant reported earnings per share of $1.17 and revenue of $7.4 billion.
首先一点，我希望中国人早点成功，不要再拖下去。
18 years ago, in my apartment, I told the 18 founders that one day we will build up a site. That site will be the top 10 sites of the world, and we will build up a company that can last 102 years.
行业所要瞄准的对象不是国内展，而是国际展。我们所有的竞争对手不在于中国，而在于美国的硅谷。Very
few people believe that we will make it happen.
他每次回来说，我又拒绝了一家这个 VC， 然后我又拒绝了一家，然后有一天他跟我说，我已经拒绝了37家 VC， 但是结果近些年才被谜底揭晓啊，原来他被拒绝了37次，就没有人相信他这个故事。
也许有一天我们会放弃某一个产品，但我们永远不会放弃我们的使命。中国电子商务，世界电子商务，并没有历史，没有什么说什么是最好，而我们去创造什么是最好。
When you see why people think it's so much hot air, you don't make any money. You've got extraordinary claims, and yet you make nothing.
All the companies say that we're here to stay, and then tomorrow they're gone.
I choose internet is one of the way to bridge the people from up.
昨天为止，我们公司不仅赚了1块钱，昨天我们从人民币上来说，我们赚了50万元。全球最大的网上贸易市场。 B2B 网站阿里巴巴啊，今天在杭州宣布投资1亿，啊，给一家刚刚诞生才2个月的网站淘宝。
淘宝今天最关心的、最想知道的是，我们如何真正能够帮助这些个人电子商务交易能够发展起来，能够为他们服务好。淘宝建立起来的时候，网上资讯的很多没有交易，因为没有人相信陌生人。
谁也不愿意把钱先付出去，谁也不愿意把货先付出去。中国电子商务发展不起来，就是缺少一个让人和人之间建立信任的东西。今天我们最骄傲的，不是阿里巴巴卖出了多少商品，而是阿里巴巴建设了一个诚信的体系。最主要的是如何把淘宝网的交易量继续做起来，把淘宝网的用户再增加起来。我们不是说打败谁。
而是把这个市场做大。阿里巴巴。 不是属于我们18个创始人的财富，它来自于民间，属于这个时代。生日快乐，阿里巴巴！加油，阿里巴巴！
互联网技术本身大容量的并发的处理，双十一的这个技术处理可能已经达到了这个人类社会的极限，到目前为止的极限。 双十一今天已经不仅仅成为一个整个中国的双十一，正在成为蔓延为成为一个全球的双十一。每年做，而且每年要做的不仅今年在北京，过几年我们可能在纽约，可能在东京，可能在巴黎，我们将会一站站的做下去，做的把它变成一个全世界的一个节日。
the few short minutes that Alibaba's been trading, more than 72 million shares have changed hands.
It could be the richest IPO.
What we raised today is not money. It's the trust. It's the responsibilities that we have. We can help millions and millions of small business and create millions and millions of jobs. Small is powerful. Small is beautiful. Thank you very, very much.
Our future is that we have to focus on globalize our business. It's not only sell more things. We want to make, to globalize the infrastructure of e-commerce.
过去的发展是基于石油和煤，未来的技术的发展基于新的能源，那就是数据。
数据到了线上，只有到了互联网上才会有它的价值。它的价值体现在哪里？它就是一个最具共享性的生产值。
和真正做到数据让整个世界这张网能够连通起来，这样世界才会变得更加有效。
WTO was great, but they mainly designed for developed countries, big companies. There's no opportunity for small business.
We think EWTP should be sponsored and enforced by the business and supported by government.
New retail, new financing, and new technology, new manufacturing, and new energy. These five new things is going to happen, is going to change everybody, every industry, every business in the next 10 to 20 years. Please rediscover China. China has changed.
Richest man in the world has his eyes set on Detroit, specifically our local businesses.
Alibaba's founder Jack Ma bringing one simple message to the American Midwest.
Please trade, do business with China. And next to 30 years, China is going to be much faster growing.
Yes, very productive meeting. We discuss about the helping the American small business selling things through Alibaba platform to China and to Asia.
Please view China as an opportunity. By year 2036, we try to build an economy.
但我们不会拥有那个经济体，我们只是那个经济体的倡导者和建设者。我们希望这个经济体能够为全世界创造1亿的就业机会，服务20亿的消费者，能够为1000万家企业创造盈利。
今天阿里巴巴的工程技术人员打造未来的经济体，我们必须是帮助让所有创业的人、小企业的人利用技术、利用数据能够参与世界的竞争和大企业竞争。
我们在启动一场技术革命。